62nd Filmfare Awards, I think that itself, I think, deserves a applause in its sense, because it's it is really huge. And Filmfare, as Jitesh mentioned, it is like family. Whether it's my magazine covers with them, or the association with the awards, or even just replying and responding to a random summer tweet about which, you know, products I want to carry in my bag, I will do so immediately, because it's Filmfare. And not only because it's so prestigious and such a well-known brand, but also because they make you feel so comfortable. So I think I want to start by saying thank you, Jitesh, and thank you, Deepak, for always making us feel so comfortable when we're associated with you, when we're around you. It does really feel like family. And yeah, I'm really glad that I will be performing this year as well, and I hope that continues. I hope that I'm associated with Filmfare every year in some way or the other, if not performing, maybe hosting. But yeah, this year I will make sure I put up a great act, and everybody's very, very satisfied with my performance. And what else to say? I just want to say that also the association with Filmfare and Jio, I think it's a great combination. It's a brilliant combination, I would say so, because it has been a great big shift for us, you know, going from celluloid to digital. It's happened seamlessly, but it happened for a reason, because it was a very progressive and forward-thinking process. And being progressive and living with the times is the order of the day. And I would say that Jio is the order of the day and the order of our life. So thank you, Jio, and thank you, Filmfare.
What do I say? Today is special on so many accounts. First, I'd like to thank Mrs. Ambani, who we miss sorely. Truly, she's the heartbeat of Jio, and almost like, you know, like the captain of that ship in so many ways. Neeta and the entire Ambani family, as in Mr. Ambani and the kids, Isha and Akash and Anant, have been very, very close to me and my family. And I think their endeavors in the digital zone is purely magnificent, and nothing can be said that will be enough about their humongous efforts to make our entire country digital. And I think that has been pretty much the mandate that we've heard of for so many years now. Yes, as a filmmaker, the transition from celluloid to digital has been sometimes an emotional one, because we grew up on celluloid. We definitely, every frame that was painted on celluloid is special to me as a filmmaker and as a cinegoer and as a fan of so many prolific filmmakers. But digital, like Alia rightfully said, is the order of the day. And who better than Jio to take on the mantle of making Bollywood digital with their humongous platforms like Jio Music, Jio Cinema, Jio Television. And I'm glad that I'm even part of the short film jury, where all the nominations and all the clippings and films will be, of course, shown on the outstanding Jio platform.